A man who was fired from his job at TVA after only 3 weeks is now suing the utility for $1 million. William Hedgecock had been working at Bull Run Fossil Plant, but a complaint says he was fired because he had a workers' compensation claim pending from TVA's ash spill cleanup site in Kingston. Hedgecock was reportedly let go as part of a permanent furlough, but the legal action says no other workers were terminated.